I'm Nancy J with the Celebrity Spotlight on what to expect when you're expecting. The movie version of the best-selling how-to book, focusing on five couples on the verge of parenthood. I chat with the stars about this mother of all comedies.
To be able to take a book like this and make it into a movie has to have some challenges because you're making up stories about facts. I don't know. Does that make sense?
Right. I mean, they took a pretty big jump from that book, which is like, you know, at 6 weeks, your baby's the size of a lima bean.
Yeah.
And that's cool, you know, and at 24 weeks, this is happening. And they did, I think they just took the idea of the book, you know, the time that elapses, and then they took these couples and just put it to that. I mean, I don't feel like it's that. Is it that close to the book? And I just missed it?
It's definitely not scientifically close to the book, but, you know, I think...
The spirit.
Yeah, the spirit of what to expect. You know, the great thing about the book is it covers everything. So,
yeah.
Right? You know, you whatever your expectation is of how pregnancy is going to go, this book will tell you if you get the weird, you know, pimple on your back or something, like... Flip, 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 what's happening?
Yeah, normal,
you know,
it's cool.
If you start going crazy, like it's like, this is normal.
Yeah.
So it's literally sort of tells you that everything and anything could happen and it's all normal.
That's true. I guess it's about people who kind of react in different ways to this arc.
Pregnancy sucks. Making a human being is really hard. I have no control over my body or my emotions. Scare Bear, I'm sorry. All I want to do is punch you in the face.
Relax, don't you ever.
We reserve the deluxe suite.
This is your father.
Husband, he's my husband. A lot of people say that.
I thought you said cute, Mari.
So not hot.
Well done, Rosie. Well done.
You said I was cute?
Dude, she's totally doing him.
I knew I was going to have her back this gorgeous. I would have gotten knocked up years ago.
We're going to be a family.
Dudes group, you want Alex ready? Send him to the dudes.
Throw your hands in the air if you's a true player. To the honeys getting money, playing fellas like dummies.
You drop your kid of a changing table?
Stuff just happens, okay? Last week, my kid ate a cigarette. I caught him playing in the dryer yesterday.
I picked up the wrong baby from daycare.
Found my baby swimming in the toilet. No judging.
And in this movie, you are the couple who are kind of the power couple, because you are the celebrities, but you're both kind of the alpha male in a weird kind of way. I mean, you both want
both
to be
alphas.
Right.
Yes. We're both alphas. Yes. Yes. And we try. That's what we're trying to come to grips with,
mm-hmm.
is knowing sort of who's on top. Literally.
So did you learn anything from this movie? I mean, or not?
I learned that you should not get pregnant in Atlanta in the summer. Because just the fake belly, that was brutal. Let alone, like, if it was actually heavy and had, like, something moving around in it.
Yeah.
Good. Well, the prosthetics were good, though. I mean, some of those that... Have you seen
it
a movie?
It did look good. I haven't mm-hmm. seen a movie.
It looked real to me.
It took forever to get on. Forever.
But you could...
And then this one was poking me.
Yeah,
and
you, I was, you're like, talking about I everyone was, poking. Like, it was just me.
No, it was everyone.
It was a little
but then there. When... Because, like, one of the ones that go under clothes are pretty easy to get on and off. But then when you actually have to show it, you know, they have to, like, mold it to your skin. And it took, like, 3 hours of just kind of, like, leaning over a thing while they're, like, you know, you're just, like, naked with these two women who are helping you. You know, you bond really quick. And, and then, like, Chase couldn't help himself, just poking.
She got mad, too.
I got really mad because he kept poking it. And I was like, it took, like, 3 hours to get this on. If it comes off, I will murder you.
Yeah.
So that's going to be in the DVD, maybe?
Yeah.
It delivers the laughs and a few tears. Look for What to Expect When You're Expecting in your real-time theater.